This week, West Michigan Congressman Justin Amash will be in Grand Rapids to hear from you. Amash made headlines last week for saying that President Trump has committed impeachable actions. Amash will host a town hall from 5:30 to 6:30 tomorrow at Grand Rapids Christian High School. Two Republican candidates have announced their intentions to run against Amash. Their state representative Jim Lauer from Greenville and Tom Norton from Sand Lake.